Hello, my name's Adrian, and this is my dog, Six. He's a Frisbee dog, and I'm the man that throws the plastic for him. We've really enjoyed having a bunch of success at competitions and getting to do shows, and it's been so much fun. But there's something amiss. That many of you out in video land might not know. I am very, very superstitious. And I was at the park with Six. I'll insert some clips. And pretty much the discs were falling out of the air. My dog had no idea what was going on. My throws, inaccurate, horrible, couldn't get a catch to save my life. And I am pretty sure I know why. The disc dog gods are angry with me. So what I'm going to do today is appease the disc dog gods. I'm going to throw a great party in their honor. A great party. And how else to start a great party to honor the disc dog gods than with a sacrifice? Let's go party.
Yes! Now the party's starting.
Puppies, feast on them, my puppies, feast on them.
I was doing well, but the gods still weren't happy.
Thank you. I have not succeeded. I have communicated with the Frisbee gods, and they say my sacrifices are too little.
So we will sacrifice into the night!
Disc after disc perished throughout the night. Sweat drained from my body. But in the end, the disc dog gods were happy. And all is well. And I'll be back on the competition field, ready to play.
We'll keep the sacrifices going till dawn!
We're living in a moment to the bone.